falls in.
Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
We shouldn't stay. Gotta stay sharp. Another attack is coming.
We'd be in a sorry state if it wasn't for you getting this jail under cougar rule.
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he does. We're doing our best for you, Deputy. Ain't exactly the Alamo, is it?
Nice job at the jail, buddy.
Every hunter needs a good hat and patience. As for the kid, patience.
They got 24-hour patrols around the statue.
I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here.
Hey, mister.
Being in here, it's the first time I've felt safe in a while.
Glad you were at the jail to help out the cougars.
Exactly the Alamo, is it?
Thank you. Bergelayer, once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck. Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Thank you. to understand what they learned here to where we must be safe. Running from the end of the world sure drives innovation.
What kind of experiment did they do here?
Sure you want to do this? These flowers bring hope. You bring destruction.
The collapse is upon us. And the reaping has begun. There's nothing to fear. Those who dedicate themselves to the Father will be protected.
Target's outside the building! did a fucking choir.
Love them. We will set them on the path.
what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Only way we're gonna get rid of all this violence is with more violence. It's sad, but what we gotta do.
Get a grip, man.
Things are starting to look up, thanks to you.
Carry a gun? You better know how to use it. That was an awesome job at the jail.
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Goddamn!
Good to see you, buddy.
Hey there, Missy.
Where the hell are you?
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Damn beautiful country.
Only ones who will survive the collapse.
Stay alert, stay focused, stay frosty.
You think you can stop this? Eden's Gate is bigger than you.
Get him!
Wow, Deputy, you got him. No more Feeny, no more drug chemistry. We're getting rid of that Bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy would be proud too.
Great things in you, but you don't have what it takes. You're not strong enough for us. You're weak, selfish. You're a sinner who doesn't want redemption.
Oh, hard to break a leg. Hold on.
Thank you. to God, none of you assholes know how to make a movie! Where's the fucking PA? I need a green joke. No vision! You know who else is no vision? Maggots! Hear me? You...
Whoa, wait, you're new. Hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution to all my problems. Classic tale, a small-town nobody, you, arrives just in time to save world-renowned auteur Guy Marvel. Yours truly. My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we shoot this fucker correctly? All of them! Except this entire stretch of flyover country is a 160 decibel noise factory, and I need absolute fucking silence for this scene! Be the hero, Big Shot. My first AD will fill you in. I need to contemplate my own genius for a bit.